so that idea that women end up giving up and giving in, and I know many women who have, and I understand that, you know, I understand the impulse, because it's emotionally draining. But I also think that it's important to remember that it's good for the child. I mean, in the end, it's good for the child. It is so, if a child has both parents, that child deserves to actually have both parents, you know?
Yeah, and, I agree.
Another friend of mine said to me, she said, I lost it when we were going somewhere. This is a different friend, she has two kids. Her husband is a public feminist. Yeah, there's a reason to distrust. But anyway, except for Barack Obama, I adore, and who I think is the real feminist. But so my friend said that she and her husband and the two kids were going away for the weekend, and so she has a very sort of big job. A job bigger than his, by the way. And so she said, I'm running late, could you pack the kids' things? Which, by the way, is telling me, because she usually does the packing, obviously.
Right.
And then he said to her, which drawer is the son's? Which one is, let's just assume that the son's name is David. Which drawer is David's? And she thought, oh my God, he doesn't even know? And she said that, you know, sometimes it takes a little thing like that. And she said she lost it.
That was her edge.
Yeah.
So you have told us that we should all be feminists.